Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to remove ads from your IMO application, and this method almost works for all Android mobile devices including iOS, iPhone also, because every IMO applications have the same setting locations. So let's go to our tutorial. So on here you can see, and this is my Android based IMO application, but in this homepage section it shows some advertisements in the form of likey videos, and in bottom it also shows an advertisement banner. So how to hide this type of advertisements in your IMO application? So now in this homepage section you can press that horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at the bottom of left side, and it shows my IMO profile informations, but you can go to settings. So now in the settings section we can press functions and the third setting. So here you can click to disable likey videos and the first option. So once you disable this option, finally I try to check my homepage because if these ads are removed or not. So and then you can see, so it does not show likey videos advertisements. But unfortunately, this banner ad is just not going. So if this method not works, and another way to remove this ad is just use premium member plan, because this is ad free subscription. So this is the way you can easily remove advertisements from your IMO application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.